up to a message from you on my telephone, asking if I would meet you later at your home. The thought made me glad, but then I thought
again.
Where'd you leave that message from? Were you still with your man? I went and got my coffee and I thought of what you said. Just because I love you doesn't mean I don't love him. There's a lot that I don't understand about how you wanna live. I guess that I was raised just a bit conservative, and you hang out with cyberpunks who disdain the flesh. Their pleasure is a holographic sublimated sex. Well, I know that I talk slow when I tell you what I know. And your man's got quite a mouth on him. I met him at your show. He had some tall drink in his hand and an input
on his
to connect to a holodeck. Well, I never got around to getting one put in myself. Figured I had enough shit to worry about without having to keep track of my mind in cyberspace. Things are hard enough just living time and play. Well, I know your man's got skills, and I know he pays your bills. But I can see there's something there he's leaving unfulfilled. And I am just a carpenter, but I've come to understand. Got a thing for men who work with their hands. And your baby's a computer cowboy. He spends all his time troded in, punching deck, cutting through black ice. Your baby is a cyber pirate. He's wedded to the grid. And though he may love you, will never let you in. Your baby's a computer cowboy, it's how he spends his time. He can just give you his body,
I'll give you my mind.